Richard Gonzalez waits anxiously in an Orlando strip mall.
Took my appetite away, took my sleep away, just wanted to get over here.
This is what, or should I say, who kept him from eating and sleeping.
Max, after his long trip.
Let's rewind for a minute. In April, 2-year-old Max was staying with Gonzalez's 5-year-old daughter in Brandon, near Tampa, when he disappeared. Gonzalez was heartbroken until he received this phone call.
Mr. Gonzalez, we have your dog. I said, my dog? Who are you? City of Chicago Animal Control. We have Max. I said, in Chicago?
A microchip implanted in Max helped the veterinarian make the connection. Gonzalez arranged with animal rescue workers to get Max picked up and cleaned up. From there, it was a flight to Orlando, where Joanne Couture of Little Lap Dog Rescue picked him up from Delta's cargo office Saturday night. And that brings us to a drizzly Sunday that is anything but gray for Gonzalez.
Max! She don't recognize me. Max! Wait. What a journey you had.
While Max can't talk, he can still bask in the glow of his newfound canine celebrity.
Oh, it feels good to have him back. Especially my daughter's going to be happy, too. He's going to be happy. If they're both happy, I'm happy.